balls and strikes. Wow.
I don't think that phone's going to work anymore.
Mother, tell your children not to look my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say. Mother.
Mother. He is going and Ortiz pounds a home run to the right. The Red Sox lead 2-0. Upper check.
Ortiz to the right field, got hit. Back is Myers looking up. And she's got it.
Swing and drive, go deep right field, and it's fair, it is way ahead.
Ortiz hits it to deep left field. Ortiz in the deep right field. Back to shift field, we'll see you later tonight.
If you want to find hell with me, I can tell you what is my head.
That's where we're at.
As Ortiz gets into one to right. This one is at the wall and gone. David Ortiz greets David Wells with a first pitch home run to right. It's 5-2.
Again, in the strike zone where you can keep him from hitting a ball hard. That's not a bad pitch from Lance Lynn. That sinker low and away, not on the corner, but outside part. Roped to right center. First extra base hit in this ball game for the Red Sox.
Ortiz is the runner. He tags. Here he comes. And safe. As the ball trickles away, and this game is tied 1-1. He's 2-for-2 in this game, and he has been vocal between innings, getting everybody together almost like a huddle in football. You don't see it a lot in baseball, trying to get his team pumped up. Like we saw Hunter Pence do all of last year during the postseason.
Need a ticket to be any deeper.
And they were watching with the rest of us.
Do you try to get the last six out with David Ortiz on first base? I don't think you will.
Two out, nobody on. Ortiz has got another hit. He's taking care of in this World Series. Speaking of, here's a guy who, coming into the three games here in St. Louis, the National League City, was asked, well, how many games will he start at first base? World Series obtained by David Ortiz. A double and RBI on the first pitch. We have noticed that he is swinging at a lot of first balls. Wainwright right after it. First at bat, hit an RBI double down the right field line.
These fans. It at Fenway Park for 95 years. The Red Sox are world champions.